The U.S. Senate currently in session debating bipartisan legislation to curb the opioid epidemic. The plan would require special packaging for prescription opioids, push for increased use of non-addictive painkillers, and also force the post office to crack down on drug shipments. Similar legislation's already cleared the House. The Senate expected to vote on the bill later today. Missouri Senator Claire McCaskill co-sponsored the Senate version of the bill. The president had said he will support the plan.